सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारंभं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा। स्वागतं शुभस्वागतं सर्वेभ्यः छात्रेभ्यः। अद्य वयं जुलै मासस्य त्रयोविंशतितमे दिनांके एकविंशत्यधिकद्विसहस्रतमे वर्षे अष्टमी कक्षायां संस्कृतं पठामः। अष्टमी कक्षायाः रुचिरा पाठ्यपुस्तके पाठस्य नाम गृहं शून्यं सुतां विना इति पाठं पठामः। माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। टुडे इन क्लास 8 वी आर स्टडीइंग द लेसन गृहं शून्यं सुतां विना। दिस लेसन tells us that daughter is not tension, daughter is equivalent to 10 sons. So the main concept of this lesson is beti bachao beti padhao. So we are going to see the situation in the society, that how still in this modern age people are fond of male. So as we know that this society is male dominant, but still it is the women who are the real strength of the society. Today we are going to continue the lesson. This is the third lesson of this lesson. We are going to continue from where we have stopped in the previous class. Before that we will read until then. Pathanabhyasaha adarshavachanam shrunvantu. Shalini grishmavakashe pitur gruham agacchati. Sarve prasanna manasa tasyaha swagatam kurvanti. Param tasyaha bhratrujaya udasina ivadrishyate. Shalini bhratrujaye chintita iva pratiyase. सर्वं कुशलं खलु। शालिनी कम्स टू हर फादर्स होम फॉर दी समर वेकेशन। एवरीबडी इन द हाउस वेलकम हर, बट हर ब्रदर्स वाइफ लुक्स वेरी मच वरीड। सो शालिनी आस्क्स, माय डियर भाभी, यू आर लुकिंग लाइक वेरी मच वरीड, इज एवरीथिंग फाइन? माला आम शालिनी कुशलिनी अहम त्वदर्थं किम आनयानी शीतलपेयं चायं वा? शालिनी अधुना तु किमपि न वांछामि, रात्रौ सर्वैः सह भोजनमेव करिष्यामि। भोजनकालेपि मालायाः मनोदशा स्वस्था न प्रतीयते स्म, परं सा मुखेन किमपि नोक्तवती। राकेशः भगिनी शालिनी दिष्ट्या त्वं समागतवती, अद्य मम कार्यालये एका महत्वपूर्णा गोष्ठी सहसैव निश्चिता, अद्यैव मालायाः चिकित्सकया सह मेलनस्य समयः निर्धारितः, त्वं मालया सह चिकित्सिकां प्रति गच्छ, तस्याः परामर्शानुसारं यद्विधेयं तत् सम्पादय। शालिनी किमभवत्? भ्रातृजायाः स्वास्थ्यं समीचीनं नास्ति, अहं तु ह्यः प्रभृति पश्यामि सा स्वस्था न प्रतिभाति इति प्रतीयते स्म। माला आस्, माय डियर शालिनी, आई एम फाइन, व्हाट शैल आई ब्रिंग फॉर यू? शैल आई ब्रिंग कोल्ड ड्रिंक्स आर टी? शालिनी टेल्स, अधुना तु किमपि न वाञ्छामि, आई डोंट वांट एनीथिंग राइट नाउ। In the night, I will have supper with all the family members. Even during the dinner, the mental health of the Mala was not looking quite well. But she was not opening her mouth. She was not telling anything to anybody. Next morning, Rakesh, that is Shalini's brother, tells, "My dear sister Shalini, you have come in the right time. In today, in my office, there is a very important meeting is fixed. At the same time, we have doctor's appointment for Mala today only. Please accompany Mala. Please go along with Mala. And whatever the doctor suggests, please do that." Then Shalini asks, "What happened, my dear brother? Your wife is not looking healthy. What happened to her health? Yesterday onwards, I am looking at her. She is not looking healthy." Rakeshah, "Chintayah vishayah nasti. Tvam malaya saha gaccha. Marge sa sarvam gnapayishyati. Mala shalini cha chikitsikam prati gacchantyau vartam kurutah." Shalini, "Kim abhavat bratrujaye? Ka samasya asti?" Mala, "Shalini, aham masatrayasya garbham swakukshau dharayami. Tava bhratuhu agrahah asti yat aham linga parikshanam kareyam. Kukshau kanyasti chet garbham pateyam. Aham ativa udvignamanasmi. Param tava bhrata vartameva nashrunoti." Shalini, "Bhrata evam chintayitum katham prabhavati? Shishuhu kanyasti chet vadharha jaganyam krityamidam. Tvam virodham nakritavati. Saha tava sharire sthitasya shishoho vadhartam chintayati. Tvam tushnim tishthasi? Adhunaiva graham chala. Nasti avashyakata linga parikshanasya. Bhrata yada graham agamishyati aham vartam karishi." Then Rakesh tells, "Nothing to worry. So please go with Mala. On the way, she will explain you everything." Mala and Shalini move for the hospital, and on the way, they start conversing each other. Shalini asks to Mala, "What happened, my dear brother's wife? What is the problem?" Then Mala tells, "Shalini, I am now pregnant, 3 months pregnant. Your brother forces me that I have to go for the sex determination. If there is a female in my womb, I have to go for feticide. Aham ativa udvignamanasmi. So I am very much worried. But your brother is not at all listening to me." Shalini, "How my brother can think like this? Shishuhu kanyasti chat vadarha. Why should we kill female? Then jaganyam krityamidam. It is the most sinful thing that we are going to do. Why can't you oppose? You can oppose your husband. It is growing in your body. So you want to kill the baby which is in your womb. And you are still keeping quiet. How can you keep quiet? Adhunaiva graham chala. Let us not go to hospital. Let us go back to home. No need to go for sex determination. Whenever the brother comes, I will speak with him. Until this, we have studied in the previous class. Let us study with the next paragraph. Sandhya kale bhrataha agachati hasta padyadikam prakshalya vastrani cha parivartya puja gruham gatva deepam prajwalayati bhavani stutim chapi karoti tadanantaram chayapanartham sarve ekatritaha. Rakeshah, male, tvam chikitsikam prati gatavati asihi kim akathayat sa. So in the evening, brother Rakesh comes to home after washing his hands and legs. He changes his dress and directly he goes to puja house, that is the worshipping place, and He lights the lamp, then he starts chanting Bhavani, the goddess Bhavani. He started chanting. After that, everybody come for tea. Then Rakesh asked, "My dear Mala, you have been to doctor. What did she say?" Idan Mala maunamevashrayati tadaiva kridanti trivarshiya putri Ambika pituhu krode upavishati tasma chakaleham cha yachate Rakeshaha ambikam lalayati chakaleham pradaya tam krodhat avatarayati punaham malam prati prashnavachikam drishtim kshipati shalini etat sarvam drushtva uttaram dadati shalini भ्रातः त्वं किं ज्ञातुम् इच्छसि तस्याः कुक्षि पुत्रः अस्ति पुत्री वा किमर्थं षण्मासानन्तरं सर्वं स्पष्टं भविष्यति समयात् पूर्वं किमर्थम् अयम् आयासः राकेशः भगिनी त्वं तु जानासि एव अस्माकं गृहे अम्बिका पुत्रीरूपेण अस्त्येव अधुना एकस्य पुत्रस्य आवश्यकता अस्ति Tarhi. Then Mala was keeping quiet. Then the 3-year-old Ambika, their daughter, comes to father and sits on the lap of her father. Then she pleads for chocolate. Rakesh gives, loves her and gives chocolate to her. Then she gets out of his lap and goes. Again, Rakesh is looking at Mala as if he is asking her. Shalini etat sarvam drishtva uttaram dadati. Then Shalini looks at her brother and she answers him. Shalini, Brataha, tvam kim gnatum icchasi? My dear brother, what do you want to know? In her womb, son is there or daughter? Why? After the 6 months, everything will be clear. Before the time, why you are so much eager? Why these efforts to know? Then Rakesh tells, my dear sister, you know everything in our house. Ambika is there already as a daughter. Now, there is a need for the son in this house. Then Shalini, Tarhi, Kukshi putri asti chet hantavya? Tivraswarayan, Hatyayaha papam kartum pravruthosittvam. Rakesha, na hatya, tu na. Shalini, Tarhi kimasti nirghranam krityamidam. Sarvata vismrtavan, asmakam janakaha, kadapi putri putrayoho, विभेदं न कृतवान् सः सर्वदैव मनुस्मृतेः पंक्तिमिमां उद्धरति स्म आत्मा वै जायते पुत्रः पुत्रेण दुहिता समा त्वमपि सायं प्रातः देवीस्तुतिं करोषि किमर्थं सृष्टेः उत्पादिन्याः शक्त्याः तिरस्कारं करोषि तव मनसि इयति कुत्सिता वृत्तिः आगता इदं चिन्तयित्वैव अहं कुण्ठितास्मि Tava shiksha vritha. Then Shalini tells, Tarhi yadi tarhi. Yugmavyam. If and then. Then if there is a baby girl in the womb, you have to kill her. Tivraswarena. She gets very much angry. Tivraswarena means high pitch. She tells, Hatyayaha papam kartum pravutto sitvam. You are going to get the sin of killing. Rakesh then tells, Na, hatyatu no, I am not going to kill. Then Shalini tells, Tarhi kimasti nirghrunam krityamidam. Then what is this nirghrunam? Grunayaha abhavaha nirghrunam. Unkind. This is the unkind deed which you are going to do. Ansarvatha vismrtavan. You have completely forgotten that our father never differentiated between son and daughter. He never differentiated. He used to say, always. He used to always chant the sentences of Manusmriti. It is written in Manusmriti. Atmavai jayate putraha. You are born as a son. Atmavai jayate putra. From you, the son is born. Putrena duhita sama. So even daughter is equivalent to son. Duhita is a new word for you. Duhita nama putri ityartaha. Atma vai jayate putra. You are only taking birth as a son. Even daughter is equivalent to son. It is told in Manusmriti. Even the biology always tells that. It is the male who determine the sex of the baby. It is because of the male the baby comes. But in this male dominant society, always male blame the female for giving birth to a female child. So it is the male who is responsible for that. You will learn in the higher classes. So this was revealed by Manu. Maharshi Manu revealed it in the ancient scripts that Atma vai jayate putra, Atma becomes your son. Putrena duhita sama, even daughter is equivalent to the son. Tvamapi sayam prataha devi stutim karoshi. And you also every day, morning and evening, you keep on chanting the stotras about goddess. Kimartam srishtehe utpadinyaha shaktyaha tiraskaram karoshi. So there is a power of generating. Without that power, you cannot generate. Why you want to neglect this power? You want to insult the power of giving birth to the child. Giving birth to the child is not as easy as you think. So there needs to be lot of strength. So you are insulting the women by going for feticide. That's why we must condemn this act in the society. So always everybody must learn that we should look after the daughter and son equally. Tava manasi yati kutsita vrittihi. Your mind is totally spoiled. Kutsita, bad. Vrittihi, bad thoughts are coming in your mind. So many bad thoughts are coming. Idam chintayitva aham kuntitasmi. After thinking that your mind is so much spoiled, I am feeling that I am lost. Kuntita, I am hurt. I am completely hurt at your thoughts. Tava shiksha vritha. Your education is of no use. Shiksha. We learnt in the 6th class. Pustake patitaha patha. Jivane naiva sadhitaha. Kim bhavet tena patena. Jivane yona sartaka. We learn many things. This is a great lesson that you are going to learn. And in the future, if you are not going to follow it, in the future still if you feel that I need the male, not the female. Baby boy is more important than the baby girl. Your education is of no use. That's why what you learn, you must adapt it in your life. My dear students, hoping that you understood this very well. Please keep this in the mind, even in the society. If you are a female, never feel inferior to the male. If you are a male, please learn to respect girls equal to you. Never have that jealous feeling with you. Let us continue this further lesson in the next class. भवतु शुभदिनं, भवतु अनुदिनं, धन्यवादाः.